And I'm showing you this record, which my father got. This one's called A Journey into a Stereo Sound. So he bought this back in the days, like where only a few people would own such equipment for stereo sound and stuff. Now this one, of course, as the name implies, is for demonstrating the stereo sound. You can play this record on stereophonic equipment. You also have the listings of mostly music, as well as a few sound effects in stereo. Now, what you may notice on these London records, and even have seen this on a few cassette tapes too, would it say like full frequency range recording, and also have a full frequency stereophonic recording as well. So that's what these stand for. Now, you also see how it also says so over here too. Full frequency range recording plus full frequency stereophonic sound. And it says so down here too. Well, it should say over here, and then down here, of course, it says so here. Now, if you like to read what it says down here, you can always use the pause button. So I'm just going to show you, so you can put on pause, and so you can read the text. So I hope in this video it comes out that you can read the text even with the pause button. Okay, now I'm gonna present you a few samples of this. So this would be in mono, and you're gonna hear the sounds of being picked up on a microphone on my camcorder, as well as the clicks and pops. However, I managed to cut down the noise by using the software, which I'll show you later on. So here are those few examples right now.
Our journey takes us into the field of music, and all the color of the full symphony orchestra in España.
Stars, but there's only one of you. There's
only time.
I don't know.
seventh May, we'll be together again. This kiss, this same embrace, will be more wonderful than though goodbye is a sad time.
The sound examples that you just heard are coming from these stereo speakers of my stereo system. Yeah, so that's what the microphone on my camcorder was picking up. And the sound itself was recorded separately so I can remaster the sound as well as getting the stereophonic sound because, well, you know, my camcorder has only a monophonic microphone. So, on this software, here's one I use for remastering it so I can cut down the unwanted noise of all the pops and clicks that you hear on these old records, as well as getting the best out of the hi-fi stereo sound. And here are those a few search keywords that you can type in, like Journey Stereo Sound. If you were to get the stereo sound itself, you have to download it by clicking on the download button and make sure that your player can play the MP4 video files. And so you can, besides seeing the record spinning, you can also hear the stereo sound. So I hope you enjoyed this video, and I hope you enjoyed the sounds as well.